Yes.
They let me do it this time.
Yes. I told you to do it in the morning. And you're like, what is that?
Well, I did it right
What is
before we
that?
did all
Do it
the
in the morning.
assignments.
What is that?
Where do I get the outfit?
Okay, it says starting in the fucking YouTube channel. Live. I'm
It's a
pretty
black
sure.
fucking screen.
Yeah, I know. Okay, it
You
says
need to make sure
starting
your
in the fucking
fucking
YouTube channel.
the sources or whatever
Live. Yeah.
is set to the right window.
Alright, so we got.
We're
gonna
There's
just.
Two little white windows. Yeah, you want the one.
I'm just gonna redo the scenes in the source because I have.
Just delete them all.
I have Paragon and then I have Game
Just
Capture,
delete them
so.
All. Just delete them all.
There's two little white windows. You want the one?
I'm just gonna redo the scenes in the source because I have
to delete them.
Where's the auction?
I have like all these PvP skills, but like I need some PvE shit, Jesus Christ. It's all about stacking poison. It's like I can't.
Stack that poison.
I can't stack poison on a group of enemies.
It's only worth 10 silver. That's all I got.
I mean, at least that's something.
I lost 20 fucking silver.
Because you're fried.
Fuck.
What does the enable alpha blending option do in the game capture? I'm about to put this back up and try it again.
You don't need alpha blending.
Okay. What the fuck?
If you don't know what the fuck.
Spend my fucking points on this is stupid. Right.
On poison, obviously.
Well, yeah, there's one to change this cast time to 3 seconds. That's what I need right now. Or this cooldown. It goes from 45 to 3 seconds.
That's definitely what you want.
Did you set everything up, Shanice? You know what
yeah,
you...
I did.
We already set it up. I don't know how we regressed to this point.
I don't know why it suddenly stopped working.
Because you changed something.
I didn't touch anything.
Of course you didn't. The game just went rogue.
Why would I randomly just go into the OBS settings and fuck with it while I'm in the middle of a game?
Brainy.
He's mad at us now.
He's mad at you, dude. I didn't start this.
I'm the only reason he even has a chance of trying to stream.
The only reason.
You weren't here when I had to tell him how to change his fucking stream key.
Is it because he updated it?
No, because he's terrified that like dudes in black sport coats are going to come to his house and interrogate him if he streamed this shit.
It was like a 10-second conversation. That I was over.
Oh, was it? Glad to see your memory is just on point.
Shanice, he's attacking your IQ.
No, he's his memory.
That's well. I mean, it's partly his IQ memory.
It might have been like a minute at like the very most, and while we were arguing about it, I was nonetheless creating the stream, and it was up while he was still yelling at me about it because I remember saying, it's up, all right, I get it." Do you remember that, Maxwell?
If some dude
Are you
just...
schizophrenic, Sean Hayes? What's wrong? What do you got going on?
I don't understand where all these shots realities? Are being fired from and why. What the fuck?
Did you ever smoke the other night when you were like waiting for your brother or whatnot?
Yeah, I was super fried.
What do you mean? You smoked or you got fried or it
yeah,
was fried? Never smoked.
No, I was fried on top of it too. I was up for 2 days.
How's it even? I don't understand how you can stay awake for 2 days, dude. I have trouble staying awake for fucking like 8 hours. Oh, okay. Like, I literally have trouble staying awake for fucking 8 hours.
Are you under the influence of drugs?
Sometimes. Not when I'm at work, but.
Do you sleep at work, though?
Sometimes.
One of you check the stream.
Yeah, it's black. You're not. It's not set on the right source.
It's on game capture. I understand how to do game capture.
Monitor capture. Change it to anyone that makes it work.
All right.
I swear we've already told you that.
Set it to please don't come and arrest me capture. Didn't. Thanks.
You're
thanks.
A fucking brilliant comedian.
I'll fucking be here all goddamn day. Taking pot shots at Sean Hayes. Did you know you can change the size of your HUD?
Yeah. I made mine 100%.
Yours is at 100?
Window or monitor?
Yeah, it kind of sucks how it changes
either
everything.
One. Whichever one works.
See my cursor.
Yeah, it's the window is going to choose a specific window that you have open, and the monitor is just going to catch everything that your monitor is.
Yeah, so when you like Alt Tab, it'll show you this.
I see a mouse.
Oh, that was a fat crit. Oh,
there it is. Works. Is your game black?
No. I'm in game. I was real time when I was moving my cursor too, so.
And every time you go to the game, it's black.
I don't know. Would it do that normally with games because it's window?
How only you can figure out how to do it.
Dude. You obviously only know it's window capture mode because you saw my desktop. I go
I
into
saw
the...
everything, and as soon as you go to the game, it's just black.
Alright, and then...
No. Well, if it's capturing the desktop, then it's probably not capturing the right window. You have to probably edit the scene.
It's on monitor.
Capture... Okay, go to window capture. Go to window capture.
I just delete everything, go to monitor capture, call it done.
It's not that easy, Nicholas.
You don't set anything up when it's monitor capture. It's like, oh, you want to capture the only monitor? Alright, done.
But I can see everything except for when he goes to the game.
He's at window capture. I said monitor capture.
There it is. I see it.
What the fuck? I'm alt tapped.
It's gonna capture that window.
Yeah, I know. I'm not in I'm in monitor right now. I alt tapped to set my OBS
working.
Settings. Yeah, but
it's
I pressed
working.
The Windows key and that's why.
Okay, well it's working, so.
Well, here, I'm gonna fucking go back in the game, and it's probably gonna disappear.
It's black on my screen.
I see you're a robot.
Is it still in?
Right next to the blue crystal.
Do I still have the screen?
I can see your OBS on top of the game.
Am I straight? You see me in the game?
Yeah, you're a little robot, dude.
I'm playing.
Yeah, you're a robot, dude.
I know I'm a robot, dude. I also saw myself as a robot, dude. I saw what OBS was capturing. You see me playing in real time. Is it working?
Yeah.
Skinner, can you confirm?
I'll go back into the broadcast, but I can't see nothing. Maybe because I'm on my phone and it's...
Like, do you see me dead right now, Maxwell?
Just hold on.
No, you're battling. You're about to die.
Yeah, I alt tabbed. And
well,
then
we're
I
back
pressed
at square one. I don't know if you remember when it started this adventure, we tried to make a stream higher quality. Same quality.
What?
Just never mind. Just forget about it, Shamiz.
I know that. I'm just saying I alt-tabbed and it somehow fixed it. I don't understand how that works.
Hey, this is just a screen. This is confidentiality requirement.
Right? Dude, in the middle of the game, it has water.
Yeah, it has a watermark on.
In the middle of the game, it'll say, like, while you're killing a mob, this is Alpha. Like, on the ground.
It's gay.
It's ridiculous.
It's not, I don't, you don't notice it when you're in game, when you're playing it, though.
Okay, well then you must be a blind man.
Yeah.
I don't know how the fuck you don't notice fucking 3D text that says this is Alpha.
It's fucking at like a 2 on a 100 scale of density, dude. It's barely there.
I'll take a screenshot.
Take a screenshot of my fucking OBS stream that's like one.
Buy a goddamn pack, dude. Buy a pack.
Who should I play?
Play a ranged hero.
It's not gonna be that other dude. He looks fucking terrible to play.
I don't care. As long as he's ranged, I don't care.
You see that? You see me clicking on this dude and it's giving me the fucking hamster? Alpha.
Yeah, Gideon?
Yeah, I'm clicking on him, but it's giving me the other dude.
It's giving me Gideon.
No, it's this other dude. His name's not Gideon. What's his name? Howitzer. See how his name's Howitzer? I'm gonna click
on
Gideon.
That's not his real name, though. It's Gideon. They have the same mother.
That's weird. It keeps doing it. Why is... There he goes.
It's a goddamn Alpha, dude. Which guy did you choose?
This mage dude on the far right.
Wow, the smallest guy.
What perfect fucking medium do you want me to find?
You just must really like dick, dude.
What's my username?
Dicklover49.
No, it's Matt Maxwell.
Oh, good one, dude.
Shit.
Rag.
Wow.
Keep your mouth shut.
You're wrecked. I'm here.
Alright.
Oh, there's the ranger bitch. There's Drow.
So does YouTube just bypass the NDA? Like,
they don't give a fuck.
No one has ever visited my YouTube channel in the history of having my YouTube channel, so... They won't find this.
Sean Hayes isn't worried about it.
It's super underground.
Dude, you're super worried about it.
God, I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die, dude.
Ryan, why did you make such a gay name for the Epic account? I'm gonna roll around with fucking Hate a Man 123, dude.
Hate a Man, bro.
Hate a Man 123.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Now it's drugs? Wait, the weed dude owes you change? Wow. Why does he think he deserves a tip? Wow. Tell him you'll show him your titties. And just never show him your titties. I bet you'll even give you a fucking ounce for free. No, only if you go through with that.
What does this guy want to do? He wants to deal? What's this?
Scanner, why'd you die?
I didn't die.
You did die.
Because
your teammate has died.
Tried to run past all these fucking mobs and then they all popped and
I got wrecked. The animation.
How gay you are, Sean Hayes. What are you doing hiding? Get in there, dude. Nice, make the meteor come down on us. Oh, you dropped the meteor on him, though.
Yep. Oh, I sniped. I know what it's like just to be able to right click someone and kill them.
So it's basically just like a game like Smite, right?
Yeah. They have weird warframe mods.
It's not all fantasy, it's all like futuristic.
Yeah. It's made by the people who made,
Who? What?
Gears of War. That's the studio.
Oh, gross.
I mean, yeah, it's like fucking Smite, because it's also a MOBA that fucking took it in this third person direction, yeah. But I mean, that's pretty much it.
Is that cool? Do we like that?
Johnny clearly isn't good at it, so. This guy, I need your help. This guy's level 40.
Are you PvP?
School of Hard Rocks.
Scorpions at.
What?
What? Right now, is it open? Is it open? I don't want to go right now. Do you want to go right now? Do you know what time it opens? Is it 12? Alright, you can go there. Fantastic. Yeah. I mean, anytime that the sun is directly exposed to my skin, you know what I mean? It's like a threat. Danger, Will Robinson.
Yeah, the truth.
Well, we can do it, I'm just saying. There's a chance I might get burned. No. Sean, is all I've ever seen you do is just die.
See me snipe that fool in the beginning of the game because he chose not to watch my stream.
Oh.
And then continue not to watch my stream. And then assume
it right now.
And then assume that I did nothing in the interim, in the meantime. And it hurts.
Are you gonna
because you're ignorant.
It?
That's what I'm doing right
I'm
now.
Ignorant.
Definitely went in there with no mana.
You're so baller.
First thing he does is drop the meteor and blink right into him.
I blinked right into him because I thought I had enough mana for my black hole and I did not.
Oh, that bitch is gonna die. Oh, she's gonna die? Ooh, Don Hayes. Bad word.
You were gonna say Mollywog, which would have painted me in a nice light, dude. But you couldn't.
No,
you had to maintain the bag of
no,
trees.
The dude did all the damage.
I sniped him. No, he did not.
No, you did snipe him last one. That's what happened. See, the good thing about YouTube is you can rewind it. You can go back. So I can go back when I did that. Here it is, he's fighting. This guy's at level 5, full health. Oh, I see laser beams fucking his health up. You're fighting another bitch. Oh. Look at that. Nope. You auto-attacked her 3 times.
Talking about
her
with
feel.
My meteor before I killed her.
No, I watched it.
No, I came up on my teammate who was being attacked. I put down my meteor and hit both of them.
You opened with the meteor.
Yes, and the opening with the
a
meteor
and a
is
half
what did
before
the...
she died.
What's that?
Way before your meteor wasn't even relevant.
It was because it's what had did the damage and why she was so low.
She had full health. Just say it, dude. You're a goddamn kill stealer, dude. Here it is, dude. Here's the evidence. That's when your meteor did. Look at that meteor. Is there a hero in that?
The melee hero?
No, there's no one in that. But NPCs.
You're probably talking about the wrong meteor shower. Is it right on top of their tower?
Yep.
Yeah, that's the wrong one. I'm just referring to the one
is
before it.
Because this is what happens next.
Yeah, she respawns.
No, she was never there.
Exactly. We're thinking about two different fucking people.
Here we go. This is probably what you're thinking of. Man, that's what I meant. It does about 3% of the health. You can see a little red bar.
See what I just did?
No, I'm too busy rewinding.
Alright, well don't worry about that. Go forward and watch what I just did.
What did you do?
Watch it.
What is that a picture of that says attack right lane? What is that? Is that Harry Potter? Who is that?
What are you talking about?
It says defend right lane. Attack right lane. It's got a little picture next to it.
Attack right lane. Where? What are you fucking talking about?
Are you for real?
Yeah, I'm for real, dude. I'm in a fucking game I've been in for 2 hours.
Do you even see what
pops
up on your fucking screen while you're playing?
No, I'm not paying attention to what you're fucking paying attention to. No, I don't. Why would I? Why would I looking? Why would I be looking
how
at
do you
some
not
fucking stupid ass thumbnail? Yeah, that's not
literally
on my screen.
In the middle
it's
of your
not
screen.
On my screen at all. Is it still there?
It only happens like during calls. Like they say, defend this lane because the tower's going to attack.
I didn't see it. I was in my fucking card menu.
No, you weren't. Look at that, though. That's a good one.
Did you see me, black hole, or what? Dude, it's like fucking an Enigma ult. Cancel. Cancel. Unreal. Unfucking believable.
Oh, look at you fighting one on one. Let's see how this goes. Oh, she's got no health. Sean has his full health. It can happen. Oh, she starts raping him. Oh, she starts raping him. Oh, Sean Hayes.
She starts fucking clinks arrowing me, dude. And my shit is just not hitting her.
Look at that picture right there.
I'm so...
You need my help?
This PvE bullshit, dude.
What's wrong? You know, all the daggers yet, huh?
No, it's just that if there's any time there's like 4 or 5 mobs, I'm gonna get wrecked.
Yeah.
It's true. Because the combos are so, though, right? Like, not group-oriented, though.
So. No, but, like, I have to kill this guy, Otak, and every time he spawns with, like, 3 followers.
Yeah. Go invisible.
I do go invisible, and then I go hit him, and then his 4 followers start fucking fucking to me.
Do they have dust?
No, it's like I can only fucking go invisible for so long.
Wow. So you have pussy invisible.
It's not permanent invis where I can hit people forever invisible.
Alright, you clearly need my help, right?
Just fucking use your eyeballs.
Dude just fucking, he just disappears. Is that his trick? He just goes away?
He probably returned home.
No, because he did it instantly.
Look at Sean Hayes popping a black hole like a tard.
You missed my good one, dude. I killed 2 people.
No, I didn't. Look in the Discord.
You saw it then.
There's pictures of it. Yeah, you can rewind on YouTube. Oh, there's Skin. There he is. A silver 55 copper. Summon me there. Summon me there. Enemy
tower. No.
Sean, you're doing much better with this, dude.
I just got butt fucked by a cliff, dude. god. That shit just fucked my teleport up so tough, and now I have all these mobs on me.
Sonic, look at this real quick.
Wow.
Look at this real quick. Tell me how you don't see that.
I see it. I noticed it the last time it came on. I didn't notice it the first time.
Don't snap at me, dude. Don't you snap at me.
What is so fucking crazy and interesting about it, dude? It's fucking...
Because you don't notice shit that's that big in the middle of your screen. Like, you didn't know Shia LaBeouf was telling you to defend him. What is wrong?
Why is this a problem, dude?
Because I talked to you about it, and you're like, that never happened.
You asked me about it after it flashed on my screen, and I wasn't paying attention to it while it was happening. So why would I remember something I never noticed?
What are you looking at? It's in the middle of your screen.
Why is it a problem? What I noticed and what I didn't notice.
Don't start turning this on me. Look at that picture.
I'm not going to look at it.
Look at it. You will look at it.
I could have even potentially been looking at my phone at the time.
How? What are you looking at?
Am I not allowed to look at my phone?
I can look at every single point of the screen and I see that floating in the middle.
I don't care.
Great, that's what it's boiling down to, dude.
This dude runs like a motherfucking faggot. No wonder he floats everywhere, dude.
I feel like I figured out what was wrong with Sonic. Born with the Zeta virus.
Medically.
Is that what your head looks like? Right now?
Oh, is it something gross? I don't want to see. I'm not gonna look. Don't be a bitch. I don't want to see your fucking cell clips, dude. That shit fucking rattling. Without context, dude, this is the scariest thing in the world.
What is?
I watched those cell videos,
dude. Oh, yeah, that's absolutely horrifying.
Yeah, the one where he's getting his intestines twirled.
It's just fucking terrible.
For sure, that's
terrible.
The scariest part of the whole movie.
Yeah, I was like, dude, that fucking would suck.
Has that dude from Law & Order fucking...
Yeah, right?
Fucking weirdo. That's what he's like in real life.
There's no context, though. It's just like...
What kind of context do you need for a dude shish kebabbing someone from
home? I don't know any kind of background. Like, what's Vince Vaughn's story? Is he a good guy? Is he a bad guy?
Fuck, I need a hotkey for that.
I understand it's a movie. Thanks, Matt. I understand. What kind of input is that?
It came out when Vince Vaughn wasn't Vince Vaughn. Like, no one knew who he was.
He was some other man.
Like he didn't. Yeah, he didn't. He wasn't like throw a wrench at him. You know what I mean? He wasn't that Vince Vaughn. He wasn't fucking some redhead.
That's the word you would use for throw a wrench at him. Why don't you just say dodgeball?
Whatever, dude. You know what I'm talking about.
I did.
Oh, Wedding Crashers is a way better movie.
Yeah, that too.
Dodgeball. Is he? He's not even in dodgeball.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, he is.
He's the main character.
It definitely doesn't.
Ben Stiller's.
I'm saying it sucks.
Nobody
that's
makes
just
me
you
want my
spiteful,
own blood.
But definitely
the greatest
not
contemporary
spiteful,
fucking
don't
phrases.
Don't talk to me like that.
You remember the movie Fat Camp? Skinner. Ben Stiller channeled his fucking.
Ben Stiller's not funny now.
What's that? What are you saying? I can't hear
you. Set you off?
No, I can't. I literally cannot hear you because when I
maybe
turn the system...
Maybe you should put your headset on your head, dude.
It's on me, and the fucking...
No, it's not,
I turn down the application
quiet.
Settings, and it doesn't work.
What? You gotta put the headset on your head.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying I can't turn this game's volume down.
You definitely can.
You cannot. You know why? Because I just went to the system tray and did it. And if you go to the audio options in-game, they don't have any. They don't have any. So
great.
Why?
That's why you
definitely turn it down.
Click mixer and turn it down. That's simple.
I just search for volume, yeah. Mixer. There's all these sliders.
He's never seen it, so he doesn't understand when you say that to him.
Paragon 64-bit dash PCD 3D underscore SM5.
Turn it to zero.
Currently at zero.
Turn the next one to zero.
Profile untitled scenes OBS.
Turn
them
to zero.
Says
Discord.
Them
all to zero.
Nothing has changed. It's an alpha game with no audio settings. Go to the YouTube stream. You see, all right, are you in? Are you watching my stream? Can you hear the? No. Did it just break? Can you see my desktop? Okay, can you see my mixer? I want you to go ahead and read me what this is. Go ahead and read me. What is this? Can you see what I'm pointing at on my screen right now? What does this say? What is this and what is it at? And then go to my stream and I want you to tell me what the volume is when I go back in the application. Right. Yeah, I did that. Look at... Here's the program. Do you see it? I'm all the way to the right. There's nothing open here. There's nothing open here but Paragon. Paragon fucking controls Paragon. System sounds and speakers? Yeah, it's not solved. Go to the stream. I want you to go to the stream and tell me the sound that you hear. So now you have proof and you saw on my mixer what the volume is, and then now you, what's that? Can you hear the game or no? All I can fucking hear is this motherfucking alarm going off for them attacking our main. I'm going to delete OBS and reinstall it. I don't understand. Dude, my YouTube stream is showing the stream from 20 minutes ago. Shit. Why did it automatically set me back there? Ooh. Can I save these videos? Okay, so do I have to start recording it? Okay, and I can do that after the duration has, like, after I do the whole thing. Seeing an archive setting too. What the fuck was it? Yeah, that's what I clicked on it. Just gives me a little tooltip. Use the share options to post about your stream on social media. See, if you go to the stream options, though, down here, and you look at this, it says make archive private when complete. So, I mean, but how do I set up the archive? It's pretty cool, though. I didn't know you could fucking do this on YouTube. It's probably because of Twitch. For sure. Are they gonna do the pay shit type formulas, or what? How are they gonna deal with the money that people make off Twitch? Like, how are they gonna influence people to start up big channels and shit, you know what I mean? I know that they have more people watching, but like I'm saying, are they going to institute a subscribe button? There's no one is going to have a stream with 10 million like live viewers. How are they going to do that? I know what they do with the videos, but streamers for games are completely different, dude, than fucking Justin Bieber vids and fucking. Yeah. I'm just saying, the way in which a video is viewed and the people going through the channels at whichever time they want to is different than tuning into a stream at a certain point and watching it and then calculating those views and turning it into some type of money. And it's no different than Twitch. It's worse than Twitch. It's a YouTube video. Yeah, but it's not a stream anymore. We're talking about fucking YouTube implementing their streams now. And you're talking about they have the advantage for doing the same exact thing they've been doing for the last 15 years. Exactly, and that's exactly what you just described that dude should do. Is he archives his shit and people go back and watch it. Jesus Christ, dude, you're going in circles here. I'm just saying they don't have shit instituted to pay people like that. And I'd like to see how they do it. I understand that, but there's people. I'm saying you're gonna have a streamer come in who streams vids. How are you going to make money off of that? Right, so why even have the stream? Yeah, but Twitch has archives. It's the same thing. I'm just saying I don't think they're going to gain more of a player base just by switching to YouTube, because people who wanted to know about the game would have known it already. Right, but YouTube is they're the ones who make the money. They're not, the streamers aren't given money from the people who view it like they do at Twitch. I'm saying YouTube has to pay the people that make the big videos. So who cares how big and okay, so how does Twitch not make straight profit by people who sub paying out of their own pockets? These aren't streams. These aren't video game streams. Fucking. You get a pen. It's, I think it's a penny every 100 views or some shit.